Hello and welcome to another BoogieBeau How to Play It. The song, one of the most famous keyboard riffs ever, Walking in Memphis, Marc Cohn, 1991, a giant hit for him, and later Cher did a pretty good version of it. The song is in the key of C, kinda. The way it works, though, the way I like to think of it, is you have your four, starting with F chord, five, your G, then your root, C, then A minor, the sixth, in that sequence. Now the notes they play in the sheet music is like this. So these are inversions of the chords, and they start out with a, so it's best to go find some sheet music and try to do that. Now what I like to do, because I get confused playing this note, this hopping down to there and making this hand and contra motion, all that stuff. So I just like to do that. Whoops. And then when it comes time to do the chorus, I like to hop down and play F down here, the G, C, and A minor. The drum beat I have set at 100, and I got little strings in there. That's the drum beat, just the basic standard beat. I haven't even looked for a good kind of matching beat for this song. It's not one I like to do, but I'm just demoing it today. So let's give her a go. You can kind of see what I came up with here. Put on my blue suede shoes and I boarded the plane. Sat down in the land of the Delta Blues in the middle of the pouring rain. W.C. Handy, won't you look over me? Got a first. And I'm walking with my feet 10 feet off a field, walking in Memphis. But do I really feel the way I feel? So there is a little demo of Walking in Memphis. The song is not the easiest of songs for a beginner, but you get the idea what you can do with it with an electronic keyboard. So thanks for watching, and we'll see you next time.